Don't you wanna be free? Don't you wanna be hooked, line, and sinker? Listen to the voices telling on your choices, telling you the button ain't a choice for a golden parasite. Look beneath the new fight, boy, to meet us. Swallowed by a monster, drop them in a blunder. I'm telling you that hiding ain't a choice for a golden parasite. For a golden parasite. Don't you wanna be
guys, wake up. Oh, what is it? What is it? What? Dude, we're going right back to the place to see the others. Oh, really? Yeah, pick up your stuff. Let's get going. Oh, sorry.
Yeah, my bad. We're slept. Come on, let's go.
Took all day. Come on.
Alrighty, Splits, let's go. No, we're coming.
We're coming. This is gonna be fun. Man, years ago it was very fun, wasn't it? Yeah, it was fun, actually. Yeah, like, it's fun, I'm not gonna lie. It is fun, isn't it? Yeah, very fun. Alright, let's go head downstairs and go take a shower or something. Yeah, you do that.
I'm just gonna go get the kitchen and get something to eat.
Okay, I'll leave me here. Yeah, whatever. Get off me. Get off me. What's wrong, Springtrap? Nothing. It's just that I feel like I didn't want to kill him enough. I hate doing that again. Well, I showed that twice with the stab that entered. Yeah, I know that for a fact. You're surprised he's not dead. I know that. No need to tell me twice. I was gonna go see what's going on. See how chickens are doing. Hold on, I come too. I wish I could let him know. I changed my ways. You know what? Let's go tell him. Okay, just do that. That was already right time last week. That's what I did. It was legal. Yeah, I wish we could have been in there. Yeah, right, sorry. I just feel like we actually had all fun. And we didn't murder anybody. That's a good thing to know. Well, you know what I feel like sometimes? What does that make go? I feel like we should give up our own ways. What makes you say that? I mean, come on. 1968. Back in 1968, we were child entertainers. And now you become horror monsters. I mean, think about it. Oh, why didn't I think about that sooner? Oh gosh, what's happened to me? What's wrong, Flegel? I feel all the way five inside me. Hold on, where is the... Mm-mm-mm-mm. Oh, thanks, Starkey, my nose already talking about. Ouch, my face. Mm-mm-mm-mm. Oh yes, this. Back in 1968, we were child entertainers. Now, a year ago, we turned into these monster machines. As these ghost characters over there, those animatronics from Five Nights at Freddy's. Like, why would they do this to us? I mean, we don't kill people. That's what the animatronics do, but not technically that brutal. What is wrong with me? You know what? Get out of here, you monster! Spawn of darn devil, whatever. I'm sorry, I didn't even say that. Yeah, I should have said that for the copa area. I know, I shouldn't have said that, sorry. I need to rethink my life. Okay, just do that. Alright, Snarky, we should really get more lines. Yeah, maybe we should.
I guess we have to pick us to win.
Well, let's go find Freddy and tell everyone else
there's some ways. Yeah, if the other two actually know the finest.
This is getting out of hand.
Bird Trap, there you are. Yeah, there you are.
Hey,
Fliggle, Dripper, what's going on? Us two are just rethinking. Well, he was mostly. Yeah, me only personally thinking. Is that I think we should give up our killing ways, because I just realized that we're turned to monsters I didn't notice before. I did not notice during the film. It wasn't our fault. It wasn't our fault. We were programmed to do that. Yeah, oh yeah, blame the creator guys. Yeah. Those updates are really annoying. And you're telling me I had to kill someone and shove my wipe down the throat. Yeah, that was a brutal way to do. I just had to cut someone in half. What the heck's wrong with me? Yeah, what is wrong with you? What is wrong with me? Remember the one time I actually tried to kill someone, like we killed one person with covering up their arms and legs? Well, you had to sit in front of the camera.
Like this. Oops. My bad. Didn't spoil that.
But anyway. But what is with us? Yeah, what is wrong with us? Why do we even kill people in the first place? I know, it's not like us. Well, I want to get my killing ways too. But you killed people? Yeah, of course.
Back in the 50s.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure you should go talk to Freddy and talk about this. So I'm gonna go cover this up.
Yeah, I don't want to be the bad guy anymore. Yeah, I don't want to cause him more trouble. So they're gonna put you there. Let's see here.
Not much. What is the stuff?
I'm in a loss. There's nothing in here. What?
Is it in the freezer?
Let's see. There's a ground beef. I can probably just
cut it up. But
that's gonna be ugly. My bad. I'm gonna search call today. What's in the cabinets? Nothing bread and other stuff. Right in here.
Some Cheetos, I can do that. Cheetos pops.
Oh, Freddy, come on, you're there. Hold on. Hey, Chica, let's go. How's it going? Yeah, it's doing good. Got some Cheetos. Oh, I didn't hear that. Ugh. My mate down.
What? Lego, Dripper.
Yeah, also me too. Spring Trap.
What are you guys doing here? Ugh. No, after we saw what we've been through
throughout the last year or a few months.
What are you saying? We want to give up our
evil ways and not kill people. We want to go on the good side again. So we prefer it again.
Yeah, we want to entertain
you again. So we had to crush Chota Dreams back like a few months ago.
I understand that. Yeah. Or the other two. Or whatever they're up on. Yep.
So that's all you guys want to do as well? Yeah, after what Blake on Jerper said, we want to give up our kill ways too. Okay, agrees. Okay, then.
Is there someone with Foxy now? Yeah, I'll go do that.
Just be careful, he's gone out of the shower, be careful.
Or maybe step in there. Let's go with him, just to be sure.
Uh-oh, hope this doesn't go anything too weird. Oops.
Okay, let's see. Okay, hold on a second.
Here, hold on a second. Ugh. Yo, Foxy, in there? Arr, what the fuck? Whoa. Why did you drop me there? I'm about to drop you in the shower. You look the same, Foxy. I know that, but I hate being looked like this.
Can you do me a favor and pass me that, cloth towel over there? I'll just do that.
This thing? Yes, that thing. Okay, then. There. Catch. Oh, the worst pearl. Whatever, I got it. I got it. Hold on. Just careful. There we go. There you guys, what are you going to spawn?
Oh, the splits actually said they want to go for the kill ways. Oh, really, do they? Yeah, of course. Well, which one will entertain us for a minute? Come on, let me. Of course. Come on. No pleasure.
We're actually going to probably get your suit on. Probably need to do a thing. Okay, step out of minute. I'm going to do that real quick. Okay, let's go for the drop. Okay.
Where are those three? I know, dude. These shows are good. That 2 minute plus. My bad. Let's go.
Right here.
Wait, where'd those splits go?
I love the meeting.
Let's see when they had that meeting. Oh no, I guess like somewhere in 1970, I think? Oh no? Maybe that's the last they did it? 1969? Oh no. I wonder what their meeting is.
The meeting of the Banana Splits Club. One knock on the water. Jupiter. Please read rule number 377 of the Banana Splits Club. Rule on the book. Rule 377 says that members of the Banana Splits Club will not engage in any snowball fights in the middle of July. Oh, that's a sweet rule. You can't snowball fights in July. There isn't any snow. Well, there's snow out there right now, but it's not July, so that's an easy rule to obey. And that's why you're out of here. Here we go. Speaking of the last meeting, please. At our last meeting, Jupiter also killed baby Mario in the freezer. Quigo stabbed himself 3 times on the butter knife. Snorking gun on the good side. I was elected president at the Banana Splits Club. That's not true, it's not. Of course not. Well, in that case, I nominate Bingo as president of the Banana Splits Club. A second nomination. They're all out of order. Secret password for the weekend is snow. Ooh. Okay, meeting's over, let's go. Okay then. Let's go.
And that's why you're out of order.
Oh, where are the splits?
I have no idea where they are.
They're right here.
Yeah, where they are. Here we are. Okay, where's Flegel? I told him to go check the mail. Hey, Flegel.
I think the mail's here. I'm gonna do it.
Okay, it's been a while since I last did this. Let's see. Okay.
Well, nothing helped. Is there anything here? No, there's not. Oh, that's something. I think it hurts this time. Oh!
Oh! Man, that is really hurts. Oh. I think I got locked out. Crap. Oh, crap. Darn banana blind.
Snow.
Darkest snow.
Lock the door.
Okay.
Hey, the important. Nothing but icicle with snow. Ice.
Nothing but junk or snow. Okay.
You said nothing but chunk of snow? Yes, that's what I said. Oh. Well, you know, it's a 3-0 rule day. Oh, quiet. Like, let's just head back. Okay. Well, we're back in the room.
Sorry. That was off.
Sorry. Yeah, always getting sick nowadays. What the heck? Where is Flegel? Oh, he's wiping some snow on his face. Ugh, what the heck? How do we already, 2008? Crying, ugh. Well, it's not as funny as we thought. Well, I guess it was kind of funny, but... whatever, it's funny. Never mind. This is something to love. Okay, I'm done here. Ugh, someone's got a snuffy nose. Yeah, maybe just me. I don't know. Ugh. Hey, whatever. Hey, Ennard. How's your stab wound? Oh, that's actually doing really better.
Yeah, it's doing better.
I'm good to hear that. It looks like the splits are on our side now. Yep, that's true. Yeah, no more killing stuff. Yep. And now,
do something or I shouldn't have done a long time ago. It's gonna burn this up in the fire. It burns on the fire. We're gonna forget this in the past. This is the past. We're just gonna get that. Yeah, there it goes, fuck it. Okay, let's just go hang out. Let's go hang out here. Side. Next thing I like this. I don't know, ZQ, unless I like it there. Let's see.